When I was pregnant with them, they were basically saying they weren't for sure they would make it.
We met mom and dad in the prenatal clinic, and after an ultrasound discovered that there were conjoined twins.
It just really scared me really bad because I didn't know how complicated it could have been.
We knew we needed a little more depth in our imaging, a little more advanced imaging. We were able to do 3D reconstructions.
What we found in the model was that, in fact, there was a moderate to large connection here between the right atrium of Paislyn, left atrium of Paisleigh.
And actually changed our planning of how we were going to position the infants on the operating table and how we were going to approach it.
We would bring it down here.
Okay.
So here. Want this, yeah. Like that.
We anticipated every little problem we were going to have, everything down to where we're going to put monitors, how we're going to transport them, how we're going to dress them, how we're going to close the skin.
I'm excited. I mean, I'm waiting, you know, for the separation and going forward from this to show them that, you know, it is possible for, you know, conjoined twins to have everything that everybody else has.
There's something surreal about it. They continue to be connected somehow, you know, spiritually or emotionally or psychologically.
It's been an amazing experience how the entire team has come together.
The fact that using modern technology, current surgical strategies and medical care, that you can separate them safely is, it is somewhat awe-inspiring.
I'm excited about nail polish and hair, and you know, it's going to be a blast, you know. I'm very excited.